G'day guys, Skits here, and welcome to a little free-for-all gameplay on Hard Hat using the AK-47. This gameplay was pretty decent, it wasn't anything spectacular, but nonetheless, hope you guys enjoy it. And today I'm going to be bringing you guys episode 3 of Would You Rather. So far this series is going really well, and I appreciate all the likes and all the support you guys have given me so far. And if you guys have any more Would You Rather questions, then just leave that in the comments and I will answer them in the next video. But anyway guys, I do have a fair few Would You Rathers to answer, and a few of them are a bit rude, but who cares. So anyway, the first Would You Rather is, would you rather get eaten by a shark or by a tiger? Well, put it this way, I'd rather neither, but if I had to say, probably a shark, because I think a tiger would kind of... A tiger would take it really slow and it would like kind of just slowly kill you, while a shark would probably just, you know, rip off your limbs really quickly and soon you'd lose enough blood and die. So, pretty messed up question, but yeah, I'd probably rather get eaten by a shark. Next would you rather is, would you rather stop war or world hunger? I'm going to say war, probably. I know world hunger is like a huge thing in Africa and all that stuff, but I think war is a huge, bigger issue, and it's, I think it would resolve more world hunger issues. I think if there was no war whatsoever and everyone was at peace, you know, people would share money easier and resources and all that kind of stuff. So I think I'd rather stop war, and you'd go down as one of the most amazing men if you stopped war. So anyway, the next question is, would you rather tits or ass? I'd say neither. I'm a legs kind of guy myself, but if I had to say, probably, I don't know, tits, I suppose. I don't know, yeah, probably just tits. Next would you rather is, would you rather play games every second of your life or never play games at all? I guess I'd probably rather never play games at all. I like games, but I don't like them that much to the point where I'd need to play them every single second of my life. I think that would just be ridiculous. You know, you wouldn't do anything with your life except play games. You'd get really bored with games, and if you didn't really get to play games for the rest of your life, it wouldn't be a huge blow. You know, you can do so many other things with your life than playing video games, so yeah. Next would you rather is, would you rather die forgotten or die remembered for the wrong reasons? So I'm guessing it's like, would you rather die as just a normal person or die as Hitler? I would rather die as a normal person, because, I mean, imagine if you were like John Hitler, you were like Hitler's son or something, like, and you just have the worst, you just get the biggest shit like ever. Like, people would hate you because, you know, you're Hitler's son. So yeah, I'd probably rather be just a random guy that dies. And the next question is, would you rather die young and enjoy life or die old and live a boring life? I would probably rather die young and live a really awesome life. Like, imagine if you just, you had the best life, you know, you were doing everything in your life, you know, you just, you're like doing everything that you'd ever want to do, like skydiving and all that kind of stuff. And you know, you only died at like 40, but you know, you enjoyed your life. Whereas imagine if you're like 80 years old and you just had done nothing at all. Like, you just, you had the worst salary, you know, you had like no kids, you were just a boring guy. I would much rather live a really interesting life. But I mean, it really depends on how young you die, but yeah, I'd probably rather live a really enjoyable life. And the next question is, would you rather have fame or wealth? That's a pretty tough question, to be honest. I think a lot of fame, like, with fame, you get a lot of wealth, but I do think fame is kind of overrated. Like, it seems like, you know, having a constant stream of paparazzis following you wherever you go would just suck so much. With that said, you know, I think wealth is part of fame, so I'd probably rather just have the wealth part of fame. Like, I think the actual fame part isn't all that good. I mean, it is good in the fact that, you know, you're so well known and all that kind of stuff, but if you're just wealth, like, if you say you're someone, like, a really good soccer player, but no one really knows you that much around, like, where you live, that would be really awesome. So I'd probably rather just have wealth and not that much fame. And the next question is, would you rather not be able to eat chocolate or not be able to drink Coke? I would much rather not be able to drink Coke. I don't know about you guys, but I think Coke is hugely overrated. I can never finish a can of Coke just because I think it's disgusting and really, really sweet. Like, I'd much rather have, like, iced tea or, I don't know, some other drink. I'm not a huge fan of Coke, so, and I love my chocolate, so I'd definitely rather never be able to drink Coke. Next question is, would you rather live the rest of your life alone or have your family and friends all die now? And what the hell is with all these depressing questions, guys? Honestly, I'd probably rather live the rest of my life alone. Like, having all your families and friends die would not only be a huge loss to you, but it would be a loss to so many different people. Whereas if you're living the rest of your life alone, sure, you know, it's a pretty depressing life. If you want, you can just kill yourself if you hate it that much. But at least, you know, your family and friends are still living and, you know, they're still alive and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, I'd probably rather that. Anyway, the last question for this episode is, would you rather be Jason Bourne or James Bond? That's a pretty cool question. They're both pretty sick characters. If you guys don't know who Jason Bourne is, you really should. But if you guys haven't seen the Bourne series, it's a really awesome movie series. I'd probably rather be Jason Bourne. I think Jason Bourne's more elite than James Bond. I think James Bond is kind of overrated in a way. I think Jason Bourne is more intelligent and just more epic as a person. Anyway, guys, that's it for episode 3. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to leave your Would You Rather episode questions for episode 4, and I'll be sure to answer them. And also, if we could maybe get this video to 70 likes, I'd really appreciate that. Hope you guys also enjoyed the gameplay, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.